arsenal.
We're not ready to expand, but it never hurts to prepare. Check out the Storm Shield console menu to deposit resources or return to the map. You can leave anytime by selecting Leave with Party from the Storm Shield console.
Thank you.
to build.
I hear you all are in need of a storm analyst. Well, you're in luck. I saw that light show you put on back there, by the way. Righteous pyro. But I'm gonna do you one better.
Is that so?
Come see for yourself.
so deadly.
We're here. What's your location, Lars?
Where else would I be? Hanging out in my lab, making groundbreaking discoveries.
We'll find you. So what have you turned up in your research?
Nothing but noise. Too much signal interference going on.
Tell me about it. Everything up to 3,000 gigahertz.
It's total chaos.
Exactly. And don't get me started on UHF.
Oh, ultra-high frequencies are getting utilized.
It's like, where's the ionosphere?
I said the exact same thing. Look at that. I knew we'd make a good team.
It's not really a team. It's more of a me and the commander situation. No offense, it's just, that's how it's always been. Commander and Ray, saving the world, side by side.
It's cool, little robot, I get it. But you're gonna come around.
Sorry.
It's a van, Lars.
Hey, it's a state-of-the-art mobile storm analysis lab. And a van. It can be both. Look, I need your help. Can you hook me up with a better antenna? I can't go into the storm without those husks mobbing the van.
All right, Lars, we have an idea. I've prepared the van propulsion device. Deploy when you're ready, Commander.
Whoa, sorry.
It's a balloon.
It's a weather balloon?
Will it keep the van in the air?
We'll find out.
Good enough for me.
Add blue glow to prepare for liftoff. On your mini-map. Build defenses around the van. Flip the switch when you're ready. play. You don't have any blue glow to deposit.
Ugh.
storm intel. Activate final launch sequence when you're ready.